Bray Wyatt's heart-touching speech on Brody later. WWE superstar Bray Wyatt has shared a lengthy post on his official Instagram handle to pay tribute to Brody Lee. Brody Lee, who is Luke Harper, tragically passed away earlier today at the age of 41. He was suffering from lung issues, as per his wife. Bray Wyatt took to Instagram post to tribute to his close friend. He dubbed Brody Lee his best friend and brother and added that he could do anything to live those moments with him once again. Bray Wyatt and Brody Lee came up to WWE main roster together, along with Eric Rowan in 2013. Braun Strowman later joined the Wyatt family in 2015. The Wyatt family terrorized the WWE roster for a year on end, helped Bray Wyatt solidify himself as a top star. Luke Harper and Eric Rowan later formed a tag team named the Bulgarian Brothers and went to test title gold on SmackDown. Luke Harper was released by WWE in late